hallelujah. Oh, my soul will sing hallelujah. Oh, my soul will sing hallelujah. Oh, my soul will sing hallelujah.
Your head on it.
Bring that one for me, you. Oh yeah. That package. Now wait till we call for that package with this side of
our. Yeah. Sir, I think you have me mistaken for someone else. Sherry, I've never seen you before in my entire life.
Hey, Sherry, you don't want to whine me. You don't whine me. Ow! Hey, okay. Sam, oh yeah, check that motor for me. The package is there,
Abby.
It's there. So, Shebi, you talk say you don't have any package.
No, sir.
You gotta whine me.
No, sir. I'm not whining you. I'm sorry, sir.
Move it.
Patience. Hold on now, we need to do this thing. Sorry. Is it okay?
Yeah, it's okay.
Yay! Sorry.
Father, thank you. Hey, where will I start from? Fanny. Is this much? Eh? Hey, see these children. Ah! Oh, I just saw. So your father did not sleep where he went. You know some people, they would die. They'll just carry pillow and go and sleep there. So your father's, Femi. For 3 weeks, people did not tell me. And then they pay.
Mommy, we don't want to stress. We don't want to scare
you. Keep quiet. Who are you scaring? Scaring who? You don't know the type of water you have. Scan me. I am in bad. Scan me. But Femi, come to think of it. Why would you be going about with such amount of money in this stage of time? Eh? Why?
I wanted to pay the staff.
Keep quiet. Pay the staff. At least thank God that you are alive. They're telling me sight. If anything had happened to your enemy, would you pay people at the site?
Hey,
wait. Grandma, welcome. God, brother, welcome. Why are you greeting? Grandma, welcome. For 11 years, you have been married to my son for 11, both of you have been married for 11 years. Nothing. What is your for it? No boy. No girl. What if your husband had died? What if my son had died? God forbid what? What if my son had died? Daddy, it's not time for you to cry. It's not now. If your cry will produce today, you better start crying. If it's going to fill one bucket up and produce children for me, I'm okay. I grant children for me, I'm okay. Eh? Look at you. You are just adding up everywhere. You the one who manage. You're just like this. Now you have my son has fed you. Look at how fresh you are looking. Even me, his mother, I'm not looking as fresh as you are. Look at. See. Just adding up. I told you, give me grandchildren that will break table, break television, break everything. I know my son is equal to the task. He would buy another one. Is it not my son?
What buying him? I don't have your time. I know what I will do inside me. You hear? I know what I will do inside me. Let me take care of my son. I'm his mother, he said, take care of him. Go and give her to your own child to take care of him.
me over.
Run me over.